Warning. This channel features sarcasm and jokes. If you are offended by anything, well, that's your problem.
You guys are very good. These games today are really nice. All right, the stupidest opening in chess, the bishop c4 Caro Kann. Nice. Nice. Yeah. Why do you always put your knight there? Okay, rook c8. Yes, knight d4. Yes. Don't hang your queen. Okay, thank you. Okay, knight d7 is a fork. Oh, brutal. That's tough. That's tough. Why am I ignoring you? Oh, I'm not. Here, look, I'll ban you. There you go. Rook c8, rook d8. All this good pressure here. Yeah, this is a tough move to spot. Okay, fine. You're still doing completely fine. It's barely better for white because white can't really feel the quality of having a rook. Let's go. Let's go. Nobody... Where are you going, Bob? You're like my dog, okay? You just walk into the middle of the street and I'm like, where are you going? Come on. Where are you going? This is a good move by white. Damn. Oh, Bob. 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 Bob, literally the only chance your opponent has here is this. It's not going. Oh, God. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's see the Bob comeback. You gonna mate him? Oh, my God. You hung the knight, too. Oh, take. Lose a queen. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, f5. Yep. Check. Oh, God. He's trying to... Rook f6. Don't let him. That's crazy. This dude wants to play bishop g6 and mate you, so you just give him the pawn. Wow. Oh my God, it's mate. Yo, queen g5 runs, keeps the king from running. What the? Oh, rook h6. Oh. 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 Okay, for some reason, he doesn't find rook e6. That's mate, right? Somewhere. Oh. Uh-oh. 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 Poor guy, check the king to the opposite side of the board and checkmated himself. That's so brutal. Bro, I want you to... I bet you were playing a 9-year-old. Like, I think this kid broke his iPad after this game and then spilled his goldfish and apple juice all over himself. How do you... That's crazy. I mean, it's already, like, in big trouble here. It's very bad. Yeah, I guess white just panicked. I guess white just... If you think about it, white didn't... immediately close CC? What? Oh, you closed it after that. Yeah, after that, you gotta get out of there. I thought you meant they deleted their account. You know, the thing is that white... Am I watching the BCC today? Only Bs I watch are BCs, but... Anyway, I saw a Family Guy episode recently where they roast Caillou. It was very funny. Growing up, I used to see Caillou on television, and I never actually realized how awful that show is for child behavior. This is a game and a half right here. It's good you fought back. And actually, white didn't play anything that stupid. I mean, here this was pretty stupid. Not following up with rook takes e6 is pretty bad. But, yeah, this is, wow. Okay, we're gonna analyze this game. Please, no more game analysis. Please, no more game analysis. Please. For example, I'm Jewish, but I celebrated Christmas. God must be not very happy. Four knights! Oh, this is like the most boring opening of all time. Hold on. I'm gonna get canceled? For what? I saw they tried to, forehead shaming? Of course! If someone's a- of course you can make fun of their forehead. Is that body shaming? You know? What is that? Does that count? I mean, I don't, like, we're getting real. I don't know. I'm just not that much of a, I guess I'm just not that much of a baby about it. I don't know. Everyone's different. We all got different opinions. Some people think that you know, everyone's different. Opinions are like anuses. Everybody has one. Unless, I don't know. Can you make fun of someone who's don't have an anus? I'm sorry. I'm just saying, okay? That's odd, okay? Like, but I get, but see now the very liberal folks will be like, well, if they don't have an anus, that means they have a, that means they have the waste bag, you know, people who struggle with what's the thing? There's a condition. You need the bag. Like some people like have a really like they have to. So it's like, you know, again, you could just go in loops forever. You know, you could just go in loops. You could get offended. Yeah, Crohn's disease. Like, that's a really serious thing, you know? Like, that's really serious. If somebody has that, like, you can't make fun of them. That's, like, awful. But what if that person is a super piece? Probably you can't. You know? It's like weird, you know? I don't know. Then it gets weird, man. God. That it's weird. It's real weird. I don't know. I'm not comfortable with this argument, I don't think. It's rarely the case. I see. Tough. It's tough. Listen, some of us are just really good people, okay? Some of us are really, really good people. Some of us will never make fun of anything about anyone. Y'all are just good people. I don't know what to tell you. I don't know. Fascinating. Very interesting discussion. I could see this being like a philosophical discussion in a class. And we all have different opinions. Some of us are more sensitive. Some of us are less sensitive. Okay. This is like an anti-Berlin thing. It transposed to an anti-Berlin, which gets played in the candidates a lot. You're not playing this correctly according to meta theory, but I don't care about meta theory. Okay, good. Why is white not addressing the pin? This is like very silly. They need to get rid of this pin. Nobody discusses. Oh, I'm sorry. I see. Damn. Yeah, but I'm not talking about making fun of people in general. That's not the argument. Obviously, if somebody has like a physical hindrance, you're just a completely horrible person if you make fun of that. Because you're lucky not to have that, you know? IMO, nobody deserves to be made fun of, whether they're these quite sad and lonely people. Yeah. Maybe. But what if they're not? What if they're really popular? They're just, you know? Anyway, we're all speaking in loops and hypotheticals. Here's how we should summarize this argument. It's very difficult to create a sweeping generalization about most subjects and most conversations, okay? You might be to one person, but you're not gonna be to a different person, okay? You're not gonna make fun of one person, but you will make fun of the other person. Right? There you go. Very tough, very tough. That's what you learn as you get older. What the? What was wrong with going here? What? Oh my god, you lunatic. Why did you castle queenside? Are you trying to start an attack? But you're gonna allow your own attack. Crazy. I would never do this though. This looks, oh my goodness, this is terrifying. What are you doing? Your two-year-old is watching? Well, your two-year-old is going to learn the word. That's for sure. Long castles is a brilliant move according to Stockfish. Ah, because you leave the, okay. According to Stockfish here, it says knight d5 is a better move, but okay. His two-year-old isn't. The road to hell is paved with good intentions, a mentally strong individuals. What's up, man? Are you upset by something I said? I feel like you're upset by something I said. What? Oh, was that sarcasm? I'm confused now. What's going on? Am I the now? You know, this is why, sometimes on stream, I say, you know, joking things, like, somebody's like, oh, I got punched, and I'm like, did you deserve it? It's like, you know, oh, that was the whole game. Wait, what? That was the whole game? So, you long castled, and white just got killed. Nice. Nice. Okay. So, do you know the move that lost white the game? Does anybody know the move that lost white the game? In all of these moves? Anybody know? Pawn takes, c4, king h1, queen e1. My jokes are not that controversial. My jokes are not that controversial. If I ever get canceled, it will be by extreme left-wing audience that has no sense of humor or is just weaponized of their own opinions. I am quite liberal in most of my viewpoints for society. So don't worry. So if the, you know, one of the Gotham says you can make fun of it. I'm like, no, but if you're an asshole, it's a free for all. I mean, they couldn't even get a god. So, okay. Anyway, the move that lost the game. C4. Why? You lock the center? Not you, your opponent? And black's attack is faster. The attacking side benefits from a closed center. White should have kept the center open and free-flowing. Because if you tried to attack and lost material, it wouldn't have worked. Look how quickly they can transfer pieces over. All right? The computer thinks queen c6 is winning. So let's not take on c5. Let's play something else. Like c4 and d5. Something along these lines. If the queen ever goes to this square, there's knight h4. If queen g5, there's moves like... And then at least you have a draw, I guess. But do you see how much you benefit from an open center when you're trying to cause chaos? By doing this, it's just easy. This is a very easy attack by black to conduct. It's just... By the way, I don't know why you went rook dg8. That is a crazy... I would never, but it still works. So. Anyway, that was a fun discussion. So, is my book good? It's great. It's good. It's very... Queen e1 technically lost the game, but it was already very difficult here. Because if you play h3, I just take. It's virtually not defendable position at any level. So, c4 closes the center, and white is unable to do anything in this position. Just sits there waiting to be attacked.